Ready?
Yeah, go. Let's see it. Oh, probably need a little more alcohol.
Delete that part. We're gonna do it again and make it look like it was my first time.
Okay.
Here we go. Delete that one. Delete that shit too. Fucking kid. Delete that one. Delete it. Delete that one too. Delete it. Fucking. If you put that fucking shit in, delete that. Fuck. Delete that. Woo! First try, baby.
What's on your foot? Break
got,
it down.
I got poison oak, and then my poison oak turned to an infection.
That is horrible.
None of them are squirting. They're not, like, big enough.
Then go back into the poison oak. Get a new batch. Alan, if you get this, you get to kiss Heath on the mouth.
Dude, it's a win-win.
If you get bottled, it's tongue kisses.
I earned it.
Oh my god, that just, what the? I'm so nauseous. I'm about to throw up.
Well, don't look like a homophobe now.
Why are you throwing up?
It wasn't that bad.
No, just...
Why are you throwing up? There's nothing wrong with that.
I look better than most women feel his, that you've kissed.
I feel his tongue on my tongue still.
And what's wrong with his tongue?
Yeah.
What's wrong with my tongue?
Oh, because I fucking hate, oh Jesus.
Because you what?
You look pretty silly, the fact that you just made out with a dude and you still hate gays.
Oh.
I never hated gays.
It's just
gays.
Like double, now it's just like double the.
You hated gays? Oh my
no,
god.
I never hated gays.
Heath, I can't believe you just admit that you hated gays.
I didn't admit it.
Then what's this?
Hated gays. Hated gays. Heath hates gays!
I actually kind of feel bad because I never put Scotty in the vlog, so. Scotty! This is your big day. I'm gonna put you in the vlogs for at least 45 seconds.
He's in Japan.
He's what?
He's in Tokyo.
Ah, what a bummer.
Oh my god, dude, they fucking have it, dude.
What is it?
It's the new one they just came out with. The flip-top box. The Marlboro flip-top.
Cigarettes?
Oh my god, I gotta get them.
Oh my god, Heath, I've never seen such broken dreams. You okay?
I'll just make another one tonight.
I'm pooping.
Why don't you just poop outside in the bushes like you normally do? Huh? All of a sudden you don't want to poop in the bushes?
No, all the banana leaves are gone because I used them.
Alright, I'm surprising Alex. I'm going to take him to one of his best friend's house. Alex doesn't know what friend it is yet, but are you coming? Keep your eyes covered. Come on, come on, come on.
Alright, keep going forward. Keep going forward. Keep him close. Stop peeking. You excited? Okay, ready? Open your eyes. Surprise.
Fuck, dude.
I had like a funny idea where you do where like I would like fuck this shit out of Alex.
That's for a YouTube idea?
Yeah.
He's so vulgar, right? He's like, you think he's like 7 years old, but then when he opens his mouth, it's just like, what's going on?
Who the fuck you think you're talking to?
Whoa. Yo, Nick, stop. Pick on someone your own size.
He is my own size.
Yeah, I know, my bad.
I wrapped my camera in aluminum, I put it in a paper bag.
That's so cute, he made a camera out of tinfoil.
But today I'm here with David Dobrik and Alex Ernst. This is my good friend Alex. Say hi.
I'm not your fucking friend. Nick, when you grow up, age-wise,
yeah.
How, what do you want to become?
I want to become a YouTuber, but it's just not going out.
What's one of your favorite pickup lines when you see a girl?
Is your ass from Walmart? Because I would buy it.
Nice. What do you think your friend Hugh Janus?
I don't know anyone by that name.
What's the name?
Hugh Janus?
Jesus Christ.
Is it okay if we stand here?
Yeah.
Sure.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we're interviewing this guy. Do you want to be in the interview? Are you guys talented?
I mean, she's holding a banana.
I can eat a granola bar with
him. Just as much talent as Nick.
What's up?
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Kendra. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Alex?
We just hung out with Big Nick. Don't expect me to talk to you the rest of the night.